This event is the MTSU annual volunteer fair. We have contacted a lot of agencies within the local Murfreesboro, Smyrna area and asked them to come with volunteer opportunities, either as like on an as needed basis, or if they just have like a list of opportunities that they're looking for, and just giving students the opportunity to fill those positions. MTSU has this event as part of Connection Point just as another opportunity to get students involved. So just the reminder that, you know, although they're here for an education, that there are also other opportunities, and then also just to bridge the gap, or like, you know, further the community between MTSU and the local Murfreesboro community.
The first time you're here, like any new place you go, you really don't know what all the opportunities are. And that's why we're so happy to be part of it, because we get exposure and opportunity because it's in the perfect place right by the student union. It's great for everybody because we were here with other community organizations from Rutherford County, and so there's a lot of diversity. So every student had an option to come in here and visit with, and hopefully go back to class with an idea of how they can make a contribution to the new community they're in.
With the volunteer fair and the other Connection Point events, it's really just about getting involved and helping students meet new people. It's good for new freshmen, transfer students, or even just students that have been going into MTSU just to meet more people.
I was particularly impressed by the students who came through, because they were really looking for some way they could serve. And so it was a tremendous opportunity for us to engage them in the service we have.